Hello YouTubers! Did you know that Wednesday is an extremely important day? Did you know it's the actual day that Doc, Marty McFly and Jennifer Parker travel to in Back to the Future 2? Mental, isn't it? So in honour of the awesome movie franchise that was Back to the Future, here are our top 5 situations in which people accidentally travelled through time. Warning, this will contain spoilers. So at number 5, we have time travel period drama Outlander. In 1945, World War II nurse Claire Randall accidentally falls through some magical stones whilst holidaying with her husband near Inverness. She's plunged back to the midst of the Scottish Jacobite Rising, where she's considered to be a spy. Luckily, a dishy warrior named Jamie Fraser takes her under his wing, and the rest, as they say, is history. Number 4 on our list is Buck Rogers, a comic character of years gone by whose escapades were made into a 1930 serial film of the same name and later the 1979 movie Buck Rogers in the 25th Century. In it, a radioactive gas scientist slash NASA astronaut is frozen in ice slash space and is awoken 500 years later in a scary dystopian future. There is, of course, another guy we know who was involved in a similar incident, except he was only frozen for 65 years and has his own indestructible shield. At number 3, we have the time that Donna, the Doctor Who companion, accidentally found herself in the TARDIS on her wedding day, quite literally as she was walking down the aisle. Now, Donna didn't actually travel to another time, but she did travel through time for a bit before David Tennant dropped her back again. Donna did, of course, return as a companion in Series 4, where she got more than her fair share of legitimate time travel. So in second place at number 2, it's Interstellar, chronicling the epic space exposition taken by Cooper and Amelia to try and save the world. Their journey takes them so far into space that they unwittingly travel through time, with each hour they experience counting for 7 years on Earth. It's not the funnest accidental time travelling incident on the list, but it's definitely the most epic. Science.
7 years per hour here. Let's make it count.
So our all-time favourite accidental time-travelling event at number 1 is Planet of the Apes, the original 1968 film naturally. After astronauts Taylor, Landon and Dodge crash-land on a strange planet that's ruled by apes, they naturally assume that they've travelled through space and time to a foreign planet, only to realise in a horrifying twist that they are, in fact, on Earth, 2 millennia in the future. Also worth a mention on the list is Fry from Futurama, Bill Murray in Groundhog Day, and Owen Wilson from Midnight in Paris. Tell us who your favourite accidental time traveller is in the comments below and subscribe for more geeky videos. And a very happy Back to the Future Day from all of us at the 86th floor. It's the Jason Statham forecast. Fans of Jason Statham rejoice. Our hunkiest national treasure will be starring in no less than 3 films this year.